start from point, make your life a masterpiece. Imagine no limitations on what you can be, have, or do. Very important thing when we talk about life, make your life a masterpiece. Masterpiece for whom? Those will come after you, and even those are the part of you, your contemporaries, and for those will be after you, right? And you should be an icon for people. After maybe thousands of years, do something good that you become the part of the memory of people, right? Imagine no limitations. Never think there is a limit of success. There is a limit to do something. Because sometimes it has been said, sky is the limit, but I believe no. Beyond the sky, there is a limit, right? So it's all about your imagination. If you imagine that you can do anything, then you can do anything. But once you believe you can do nothing, believe me, you cannot do anything. So it's all about your imagination. Think about it and then move ahead. Right? Attendance, I have already taken your attendance. Your attendance is already with me. So here we are going with the SOPs. Those have already been discussed with you. But even though I want to share again, must aware of the timings of the classes. Yes, it's better. You must know, as Sir Nusrat has already shared twice or thrice time with you, dress up properly. Yes, we are not asking dress up in your uniform, but we are asking properly, right? You must look very good, very nice. No wearing of mask during the lecture. Please keep it in remember. Proper lighting arrangement in the rooms is better, because if we want to recognize you sometime, maybe someone can use your ID and then might be possible you will be caught by us. Key means if you are not doing, and even though you will be indulging it. Keep notebook writing material during the lecture, please keep it remember. Join Zoom with their actual names and IDs. Please, from tomorrow, you are going to add along with your name your ID, please. It's compulsory. I don't want to be strict with, right? Remain punctual and attentive, please. Whenever we discuss something, we share something, I want to listen to your innovative ideas, your prompt answers, your queries, your everything will be always entertained. If I will address your all queries, inshallah. Then join Zoom with their name and IDs, please. Remain. Achha, one more thing I would like to add. If you will be late and your name is with me, I mean, if I have save your numbers, you can make a call, you can send me a text, you can send message even in a group that, ma'am, I am late, please let me in. Then it will be the signal that really you are there. Otherwise, someone can use your ID. In the beginning of every class, everyone has to switch on with and timely completion of homework assignment. Please make sure, usually we give a lot of assignments, students have a lot of concern, but please, these 2 years of yours are your career making years, so you have to be very vigilant about it. I know you have to put a lot of effort, and when we talk about such classes, these classes are not at all very easy to take. All right, is it done? Book list, if I talk about the book list, so you have just one single book, and if someone will ask you both double book or this or that, you have said no, I have just one single book. I will introduce your book with you. You have to note down this guideline of syllabus with you. Hurry up. Everyone, open your copies, start writing down these all things. Then you have to send me its images. Please, everyone, either take it's a screenshot or note it down, but you have to. Guideline for syllabus, please keep it. Remember, your syllabus, it is comprised upon, again, three parts: textbook, grammar, composition. Usually, each and everything is given in your book. And if something we have to add, mean extra, we have to explain, we will explain. But nothing has been recommended except one book. Right? Description, textbook, 8 units you have. Each unit contains 3 parts. 2 text part and 1 poetry section, right? Along with this, we have seven units. First 7 units have 2 text part and 1 poetry section, especially, and even first 5 units. 6-7 unit is about your daily life or real life. Then if I talk about the next one, description regarding grammar. In grammar, as usual, parts of speech, please take a screenshot. You have to write it. You have to send me unity required. If you know about someone and you know the fake IDs in the class, you have to inform your concerned class teacher, please, right? All right, Jeev. Etiquettes for online classes, maintain the class decorum, be attentive. Yes, set a respectful tune when you are going to talk to your teacher, even though if you face problem. So even though, please, you have to tell, Bismaris, I am joining again because, okay. Iman, ask her, okay, rejoin me, I don't have any issue. Avoid sarcasm and dark humor, means you don't have right to use something wrong, the wrong words for your teachers. If you are unable to get your teacher, you do have right to ask again and again. But you don't have right to pass any wrong comment on your teacher or even on your or about your class fellow. Please keep it remember, right? Ask questions according to the instructions of the teacher. Suppose talking about adverb. So this is not the right place, right? So you have to be vigilant. Whatever your teacher is teaching, you have to talk or you have to raise question about that specific idea. Who has problem now? Chat. Let me check the chat, please. Miss, I turn off my camera and using my monitor. Yes, you can. Laiba, you can. Laiba Javed. Don't leave the class during its particular timing. Yes, please follow the timing. Sometimes what do the students do? They do not follow the particular time period, and before time period they leave the class. Follow the instruction of your teacher. I don't think so. I need to explain it. Follow certain SOPs that have been introduced by institute, right? Avoid unnecessary use of mic on the syllabus. Parts of speech, tenses, type of sentences, conditional sentences, phrasal verbs, figures of speech, tidbits of grammar, means different small terminologies regarding grammar we will discuss. Yes, sorry. Anyone want to say something? Okay. Phrases, clauses, punctuation, these all things are the part of your syllabus. There are many tidbits. Okay, many things. Those are very small things and those will be given in your exam, inshallah. Now we have composition part. In composition, paragraph writing, translation, I should have mentioned here in under the heading of grammar. Policy guidelines for English paper, paper pattern and distribution of marks, right? Paper pattern and distribution of marks. English HSSC part 1. Please keep it remember. It has three sections, section A, B and C. It has three sections, section A, B, C, right? Like your previous paper of class 9th and 10th. But of course, the syllabus is a bit different. Now see, in your section A objective, they will ask about C from text, 10 marks from your book and 10 marks from grammar. Let's see, either 10 or 12 or 8. 8 they have mentioned here. All right. 8 test item from lessons. 8 objectives will be given from your lesson. 2 will be given from your poems. 5 poems have been given in your book. From figure of speech, one objective will be asked. From plays, again, one objective will be assigned. So total marks are 12. Note it down. From objective part, 12 objective will be given from your book. In grammar, from grammar, 8 test item, 8 MCQs will be given from your grammar, right? Chat. We have to copy down this all. Yes. You have to copy down. You have to note down these all things. Even I will share this in your inshallah group as well today, inshallah. So aapne aaj mujhe ye lazmi bhejna. Right. Section A. Again, we are talking about section A. This section consists of question number 1. This will be question number 1 with 20 compulsory structured part questions, multiple choice questions of 1 mark each. These MCQs shall be designed in such a way that should be able to check comprehension of lesson, vocabulary and grammar. Means they will check your understanding of lessons, vocabulary, grammar and plus different other things. That means they have written proportion of 30%, 20%, 50%, but just leave this one. But keep it, remember, everything will come from your syllabus. Question number two. Question number section B. Section B, now see, it is about your quiz. This section consists of 3 compulsory questions of weight distribution of marks as detailed below. Take its screenshot or whatever, right? Which you feel convenient because you cannot note down in such a hurry. So a screenshot is a better option. And inshallah, please let me remind that I will send you this in your group as well. Question number two. This question shall consist of 9 parts from prose. Please let me remind that I will send you this in your group as well. Question number two. This question shall consist of 9 parts from prose. आपकी बुक में मैं आपको समझाऊंगी, आगे समझ आ जाएगा कि कैसे ये 9 parts of prose कह रहे हैं. Means first unit से लेके 7 units तक. Candidates are required to attempt 7 of 4 marks question. You have to attempt 7 questions and each question contains 4 marks. Each question contains, you have to write in the, yes, you have to write in the neat copy. You have to write in the neat copy. Let me check if I allow you to speak. Yes, you can unmute yourself. You can unmute yourself. You can unmute yourself, please. You can raise question. Yes, you have to note down in your copies. Please make sure. So for question number 2, 7 into 4 is equal to 28 marks. You have to mention this in your copy. Aapko ye likhne ki zarurat nahi, aap marks likhte jayega. Question number 2 is equal to 7 into 4 means 7 questions you have to attempt and each question contains 4 marks is equal to 28. Question number 3 is basically from which part? It is from poetry section. In poetry section they will give you part A and part B. How? We will discuss in the next class. Total marks are 6 plus 6, 6 of A part and B of second part. Total marks are 12. Right? Questions will be related to the theme, value, central ideas, subject material and critical appreciation of poems. Right? This will be your section B, question 2 and question 3. Section C, question 4. Now see, this is from your play Demon and Pathis, unit number 8. Total marks are 6 out of 2 questions. You have to attempt 1 question. Then question number 5. It is consisted upon 3 part A, B, C. A means they are going to ask about the phrasal verbs. 5 phrasal verbs you have to attempt. Then you have to attempt 5 correct insertions of verb. 5 marks, 4 marks of punctuation. Total marks for question number 5 are 14 marks. Question number 6 shall be either about application of formal letter of 8 marks, right? Letter writing. This is your letter writing of 8 marks, right? Then exam, achai, now you can see how they have explained everything. You have to note down in your copy this part. This is very special. Question number 6, this whole part you have to mention. I am moving towards the last question because last 2 minutes are left. Alright, mark for the salutation shall only be awarded if the body of the letter application is written properly. Jo jis tarah ki body hogi, us tarike ki salutation hogi. Agar aap father ko likhte hain, to dear father. If you are going to make right to principal, respected principal. If salutation, this is called salutation, respected sir, dear father. If it will be wrong, marks will be deducted, right? This cage you have to mention, this table you have to make in your copy, which in image which you will send me. Question, this is the first question where you have choice. Either you can go with the translation or with the paragraph. I will tell you with which you have to go. Question number 8, 6 marks CV writing, right? Either you will go for the CV writing or dialogue writing. Sorry, I forgot to mention dialogue writing. So please note it down. Your dialogue writing is also included, right? Alrighty. Any question, any query? Please switch on your mics. I will give marks on it, right? This is end of the meeting from my side. See you in the next week, inshallah ta'ala.